Insectors, and welcome to Paige's Planet. I am actually at the new aquarium right now. In fact, you can see part of the reptile exhibits right behind me. But that is not what I'm here to talk about today. No, no. Today, we are doing a planet protector profile.
We're meeting brand new people and we're learning about what they do to protect this planet and animals and me and you.
I am so excited for you to meet these first planet protectors. They came into the aquarium. We were all wearing masks and doing our best to social distance, but I had to interview them. I had to let you guys know the amazing things and inspiring things that they are doing. Presenting the wonderful, dedicated planet protectors, Edward, Angela, and Carly. Enjoy!
Edward, Angela, and Carly. I have a couple questions for you guys because you love animals. I thought you could inspire other kids about your age to love animals too. So we'll just go in this order. First, what is your very favorite animal, Edward?
I have lots of them.
Okay, you have lots of them? Give me two.
Wolves and snakes.
Snakes? And what was the other one?
Wolves.
Wolves. Oh, he likes predators. Very cool. All right, what about you, Angela? Snakes and nurse sharks. Well, you're probably pretty happy here at the aquarium then, huh? And she's looking at the sharks right now. They look a little spooky. But what is your favorite animal?
Turtles
and giraffes. I love the variety. What is one thing that you guys do to help the planet, help the whole world? It can be anything, recycling or picking up trash at the beach, or telling people not to litter, anything like that. What is one thing that you have done before?
Sometimes I recycle.
He recycles. Very good. What about you?
When we were on the boat today, I saw two tin cans in the water, and I was like, no, those are bad for the fish and the animals in the water.
Oh, my goodness. No. That is
before we move to the next planet protector, I have to show you guys the beautiful pictures that Edward, Angela, and Carly brought for all of us to enjoy that will hopefully inspire us to protect the planet. Here they are.
Look at the lovely dolphins. They even told me the white ones are made to be albinos. A gorgeous beach scene, and look at that fox.
For this next planet protector, I'm actually not going to do an interview for the first time ever. I am going to introduce you to someone who's not alive anymore, but who changed how we think of the ocean and the planet forever. His name is Jacque Cousteau. Cousteau was this amazing person. He was a French naval officer, so he was in the military and he was not trained as a scientist, but he fell in love with the ocean. It was incredible to him and he dedicated his life to protecting it and sharing it. He invented the scuba diving aqualung and a lot of the technology that we still use today. Not only that, he worked for long periods of time and lived in underwater laboratories. How cool is that? Jacque also traveled the sea in his boat, the Calypso. He wrote books, he made documentary films, and shared the life under the sea and the amazing things that the sea holds in new ways that had never, ever been done before. If you want to learn more about Jacque Cousteau, you can still watch all of his documentaries. Some of them you can find right here on YouTube. You can read his books, and you can learn all about him online. He was an incredible person, and when my dad was a little kid, he used to watch the Jacque Cousteau documentaries, and that is what inspired him to make the aquarium. So without Jacque Cousteau, I probably wouldn't be doing what I get to do today. Thank you guys so much for watching this Planet Protector profile. I have some awesome new adventure stuff and some new aquarium stuff coming very shortly. Have a fantastic day. Remember to like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Thanks, guys. Bye.
We shared with one another. We're an awesome team together. Planet Protectors, I'm so proud of what you do.